I just want to open the lens. Oh. Yay!
Hi. So it's Monday. We just finished school, and Lindsay and I are starting off the adventure to play Jubilee. Very excited about start mileage, which is 18291. And we'll see if we're as excited about it when we get back.
We're now at 18376. Driving conditions have taken a turn for the worse. Pretty windy, getting blown across at times, and a bit of snow going on as well. A little concerned that if we tried Jubilee, we wouldn't be able to tow in these conditions.
So here we are on day one of our adventure. Skinny's plane should have arrived and she should be here, but she forgot her passport, so there may be a little bit of a delay. So we're just waiting for her at Edinburgh at arrivals.
Hi guys, I've arrived. We're very, very excited. Everything's like sailing theme, so look, I have my sailing mug. Cool, huh? It's when I won the ladies' race. Anyway, right, so we've arrived. It's about 1:30 in the morning. We've got no money for food, so we're all rather peckish, but that's okay. I've used about half a tank of fuel already, so we'll have to go slow tomorrow. I think 55 and a half miles per hour is optimum speed, but we'll see how it goes in the morning and maybe consult the manual. So we've got our paperwork ready. I printed out the Google Maps and we are going to the very place where the hotel is. So not to the wrong harbour, Rossi. So we're all set for tomorrow. We're quite sleepy, so I think we'll go to bed now after our debrief and then wake up in the morning for some excitement.
This is day two of the trip. Just coming up for the turn off for the Mansons. Skinny's driving.
Hello!
Ian's contemplating a snooze soon.
Snooze time!
Yeah.
Here's Mansons. Hi Mansons.
Hi Mansons.
Sorry you can't be with us, Mansons.
Miss you. Westmoreland, and we've just filled up for the first time on this journey. Ian, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling okay. I mean, that's three quarters of a tank that we've filled up. So I guess we thought it would be about £100 a tank load. So we're getting there. So it's going to be about £400, £500 for all the fuel probably.
Worth every penny.
But worth every penny. So.
A room, my own key. Invitation, my photograph. Oh, you have no beauty photograph. Oh dear, can't you say that? Soon I should be here indeed, committed an indiscretion. I was mad. The 2,000 front, right up to the road, two stories. Self locked to the door. Large sitting room on the right side. well finished, with long windows almost to the floor, and those preposterous English window fasteners, that there was a mews in a lane which runs down by one wall of the garden. He lent the ostlers a hand in rubbing down their horses, then received in exchange tuppence, a glass of...
Le fromage c'est magnifique, mais maintenant le bateau.